know I didn't start it, fuck, 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 fuck you. Blisters on my dick, kinda faded off mushrooms. I don't give a fuck about the movie, I'ma come soon.
If you guys don't wanna watch this clip of me advertising my Discord server merch and giveaway that I'm going to be hosting, then skip to this part of the video. Alrighty, boys, your boy has finally got his Discord server up and running. If you guys haven't joined the Discord server, what are you doing? Right now, click the first link in the description. Go to the verify channel once you're in the Discord server and verify your Discord. And boom, you're in the Discord server, boys. That simple. If you didn't cop the merch yet, click the merch link in the description. It's going to take you to this page that has all my merch. Cop up. Your boys plan to host a giveaway. I don't know what I'm planning to give away yet. Might be Robux, might be something else. I have to double check that it's okay for me to give away Robux. Your boy isn't trying to get banned. Once I get the green light, then the giveaway is definitely going to be Robux. Bruh. If not, it might be something else. If you guys want to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is leave a like on this video and leave a comment. You can leave any comment in the comment section below, but make sure you have this hashtag in your comment in order to enter the giveaway. And you also have to be subscribed. If you're not subscribed, you can't enter the giveaway. Yeah, it's your boy, the 7121, back with another video. And before we get into the video, I'm going to hop on the Project X Discord and go over the update log. With that being said, let's hop on the Project X Discord. Everyone got a free stat reset. So the owners basically reset everyone's points. So when you go into game, make sure you go into your menu and re-add your points into your stats. Remove gold from YouTuber codes. So all the YouTuber codes that was released yesterday don't give gold no more, only experience. The only code that gives gold and experience at the moment is the newest code that was released on this update, which I'll be redeeming later on this video. Added a set your own spawn location. So basically when you go to an island, there's going to be an NPC that you can go interact with to set a spawn on that specific island. Added a local cooldown to skills. Charge got changed from shift to chi. So from now on, to charge your stamina, you'll need to hold chi instead of shift. Alright guys, redeem the new code. It's 15k likes. Make sure the L is capital. So in this new update, there's nothing really big that was added. Just a few fixes. You know, cooldown. They added NPC they can interact with to set your own spawn location. Nothing really major that I need to show you guys or review. So I'm going to be hosting a 1v1 between Pika and Godspeed, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy that fight. Once the fight is over, I'm going to end the video. So if you guys are not interested in seeing Pika versus Godspeed, then I highly suggest you exit out the video right now. If you're interested in seeing who's going to end up winning, continue watching the video. It's been your boy, the Sun 121. Peace out.